Hello and good evening. My name is John, and I'm joined by Kerbal just off the frame here. We're playing Hearthstone. Here's Azeroth. I heard there is a new duel. Duel? No, new brawl. That's the thing I'm looking for. This is boss battle royale. Ever wonder which class boss, whichever boss is our strongest? Find out. Choose a class and be corresponding boss to play. Well, start with warrior. Who do we get? Who do we get? Are there any cat bait bosses? Oh, headbutt. Right in the chin. It's late getting home, so Kerbal's extra cuddle.
Corn Dire Brew versus Lady Nazjar!
Nazjar!
The power of the tide will consume you!
Welcome to the Grim Butler.
Keep low-cost cards in hand. That is upgrade your minions. Oh, that tiny thing. I'm okay with this. This may not be the best deck for me, but we'll see.
Run away!
I'm okay with that.
You're in trouble now.
A lot of little guys. That's unfortunate. Wait, do I get that too?
The power of the tides will consume you.
Huh. I guess I have to end turn. Maybe this is a tough one to win. I can't brawl till next turn. 3, 6, 8. Yeah, I lost. I don't know here. Tavern and Dire Brew. It's not a great one to go up against. Probably one more here on Warrior and move on to Shadow. I just want to know, like, what. Was it just who I played against, or is there a different strategy? Because some decks obviously have weaker minions. Even with Brawl, it wasn't super great.
The Grim Guzzler versus Grobulus.
He's the one who makes slimes?
Welcome to the Grim Guzzler.
I wanna see what the power is. I don't think I want taunt. I don't want 1/1s. I think this means everything dies, and if it dies, he makes slimes? Is that what it is? Deal 1 damage and you die, summon a slime. Okay, so I definitely don't want 1-drops. Weird that I got that twice in a row. Hmm. Like, it kind of sucks that I can't. Yeah, it kind of sucks that I can't do anything to prevent their power from being better than mine. Like, this is a really. Like, unless I get Grim Patron. Pretty good for me. Like, this whole deck seems like it revolves around getting a Grim Patron out. I should have Whirlwind first, I think. Really? I lose. Like, this deck's terrible. Yeah, that power is really bad. I do need to play more warrior class cards. Let's try Shaman. What do I get with Shaman? Do I get the Naga? Like, she seemed pretty good. I mean, had I gotten on the first turn the Grim Patron, like, that would have made all the difference, but.
North
the Plague Bringer.
Mage. North the Plague Bringer!
Another soul for the collection.
The power of the tide will consume you!
On low cost cards. Whenever an enemy dies, there's a 1-1 skeleton. I mean, he'll get bigger. Good placeholder minion, I guess. You got a grub. You got a grub. I doubt I'll get the Thune in this deck. But it seems like it raises the cost of all minions, right? In terms of all minions with new ones cost one. Okay. I'll be really careful I don't give him too many minions. Attack face, right? No. It's got stealth. No. Okay, with 5 minutes. These were all downgrades in attack power, or side grades. Better health pools, though.
Join me in death.
Huh.
Smash you!
Hey, give me a minute!
Checkmate.
Oh. There we go. Oh, wow. Didn't realize I got, Alright, that DLC is pretty good. Alright. We need a mage or shaman. Let's just go over it. We'll see them all. We'll see them all once. What's the worst that could happen? I think Grovelus would work good against her. Maybe.
Grovelus versus the Grim Guzzler.
All right. Let's see how Corindar moves.
Welcome to the Grim Guzzler.
Yeah, sure. Stuff to play and then stuff to buff. Play a card. I think I have 4/4 and taunt. That's pretty good. Let's see what he draws out with that. Force tank max isn't super cool.
Get a big hug!
Let's see. Can you do one? Well, he's got Whirlwind and stuff. If he Whirlwinds, then I have another minion on board. Hi, Kerbal. Hi. Hi. I think I'm okay with that. That's 5. I'll kill that. And pulling 7/7s out seems way better than pulling out 3/3s and 1/1s. Man, another 4/4. Sheesh. Does he trade it though? Yeah. That's good. Cat. Well, that's a good turn. Play for next turn.
Job done.
It's like 4 7-7s in a row that he pulled. Force tank into golem into golem. Unlucky me.
What lurks in the depths?
Hope he didn't choose any time to brawl. This feels like the right time. Yeah, maybe this one's just based on pure RNG, like if you can get all the
you on the list
always wins brawls.
Done.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about a brawl here. Alright, eight to the face and then brawl. No, brawl then. Hit then brawl. That's unfortunate. So if he brawls again, that kind of counters my power a little bit. These uses just have been kind of useless, unfortunately. But getting rid of his Grim Patron is helpful. Making it work here, but that I think two brawls. How many brawls would this guy have? Two, three? A lot of these minions are hard counters for a lot of these bosses are hard counters for each other, so you're kind of stuck at times.
Ooh, you're in trouble now.
Well, that's less than ideal.
Excuse me.
Mind if I roll need?
Rend and tear.
He's got three attacks and I have three taunts. No, I don't. If he attacks the Abomination, I only have two taunts. So he wins if he goes to the Abomination first, so... I have lost this round, Kerbal. Was not able to keep up with these giant 7-7s. But does this player realize that? Yes. Well, not a good game from Grobulus there. Paladin! Uthla Lightbringer! Wonder which boss this is. Turbo, you have poo toes. You have litter all over your toes. Who would Uther be? I mean, they still have the king, white king on the brawl menu.
The white king.
Who'd be curator?
Versus the curator.
I don't know.
Do not touch the displays.
On guard.
This is super weird. How does can't attack hero work with a guy who always has taunt? I feel like White King has got to be the worst one here. How does that... He's got... But I can't... Is that just... I don't know how that works.
On
for soul. I'm winning. That's a bad play. That's a really bad play. Sure, bro. Take an overload too. That's incredibly risky. No. Yeah, I'm really wet under. Huh. Do I...
Marvelous.
That's not super good for me. Two. Queen, that's what I want. Of Queen is 7, so I play it next turn with the coin. That's pretty good. Does he go face or does he kill off some minions? That felt pretty good. I'll never run out of cards because I'm getting to a turn.
I see everything.
So anytime a hero takes turn, takes damage on your turn. Alright, curator gives up. That's fair. Alright, so White King seems alright. Probably better than I thought, but maybe it was just against curator. Hunter. Who is Hunter curator? Who would be Hunter? Can't think of any great hunter bosses in the World of Warcraft pantheon of heroes. Hi, Kerbal. Do you want to get back in my lap? No? What's up? Four down, five to go. Four and a half because we got our queue, I think, for Hunter. I don't know what my favorite one is. I feel like I would have liked Torrent Direbrew to be more interesting. But that is a lot, like, a lot of these bosses have randomness, like, pulling out seven after seven after seven is a lot harder to deal with than pulling out little tiny
Skeletor's Hex!
What is Skeletor
Hex? The Curator.
I mean, I fought all these bosses, but it's been a while.
Do not touch the displays.
Curse of Rafan. Alright, give each player a random card. It costs zero. It seems like it's bad for me. Is it a random card? That's not a good Murloc to pull. This is the worst free card I could have gotten. It's a one drop! Free one drop! And another free one drop. Probably has arcane missiles. Something. At least he can't play minions.
Fly
take a walk on the wild side.
Man, that song is kind of annoying. What I need is a Leroy Jenkins to make him take 10 damage.
I'll put it on your head.
I take your candle.
Better than nothing. Don't feel like I'm gonna win this one. This giving people cards seems a little too powerful. Yep. Well, Dinosaur Rex seems bad. At least against Curator, I couldn't. He was close, 11, but he had to return his own minion, otherwise he would have died. Alright. On to Druid, so. Skeletor Rex was not super great. Right, Curator? It'd be nice for these brawls that they would give you the deck list, or at least give you an idea of who you're gonna get beforehand. But I guess since there's no real stakes, doesn't matter. Yep, right, Kirby? Yep.
Razor Gore!
Huh.
Versus the Grim Guzzler!
Welcome to the Grim Guzzler!
Behold the corrupted eggs of our new dragon.
I think corruption is good because if he pulls out a 7, I can. Oh, yeah, it's a slow hand. If he pulls out a 7, I can do something. But I think the eggs are good against him, because if he brawls, don't I get a bunch of things? Right? Give all characters eggs plus 1 health. Five or more health it hatches, okay. Oh, that should be pretty good. Good. Whoa, 7-7. Does not look good for you, Corin. Do I win next turn? No, I don't have enough blood loss. Execute. What? Win next turn with Bloodlust. So maybe Razor Gore is the counter to Corrin. I mean, Or just bad luck for Corrin? Brawl. Brawl! That's okay, I can do it. One with Bloodlust, that would have been six more. No, but I would have been really close.
A fight! Count me in!
So Razorgar seems pretty damn good. Although I guess Razorgar versus Globulus, add one, minus one, add one, minus one, like it probably would stay even for quite a bit. Alright. Warlock! Who's Warlock? Who's Warlock? Oh, it's gotta be Noth. We haven't seen Noth the Playbringer? That would be the Warlock one, I would imagine. Or Gothic. Gothic the Harvester. That's the one. Alright. Well, on cue time. What you up to, Kerbal? You playing with that yoga ball? No? Okay. Here we go, here we go, here we go!
North, the Plague Bringer versus the White King!
On guard!
Another soul for the collection.
Okay. Whenever an enemy dies, raise a 1/1 skeleton. That's not super great here.
En passant!
I'll show you all!
En passant! En passant! En passant!
It's a bad start.
For
all non-skeleton minions, all right.
Thank you.
Another soul for the collection.
That was not what I was hoping for.
What we do?
I love my new recipe.
Job done.
This is terrible.
En passant. En passant.
Marvelous.
Yeah. Yeah, White King seems tough to beat. Wow. Or at least I got rid of that. Maybe needed some board clear. Let's try Warlock one more time. I got a quest for that. Give it another shot. Man, how do you beat White King? Like, every card has charge and has a lot of health. Like, maybe Brawl, but he draws card, like, two mana discover a card is so good.
North, the Plague Bringer!
Alright, maybe Courier will work.
The Curator!
Do not touch the displays.
Another soul for the collection.
Alright, I'll take this. My opponent won't have a weapon, but that's okay. Is that fair? That's good. I can test both these minions. Unfortunately, that guy kills all my 1-1 skeletons, but what can you do? Unfortunately, I'm running low on cards. I think it'd be better if when a minion dies, 1-1 skeleton, but... Hi, Kurt.
From the void, I come.
Oh, careful. Oh, that's my mixer board. Don't walk on that, kitty cat. Skeleton. Flesh eating. Floodmage Souls. Is he a skeleton? That's a question. Sure, all know. Non-skeleton. He looks like a skeleton. Beats. Man, 2-3 damage mortal coils are pretty darn good.
Bring me steel!
Yep. What do you got? Random or left?
Another soul for the collection.
It's too bad the bosses don't have a surrender text. Hooray! Was it Mage? Maybe it was Mage. Well, Mage is next. Two more left. It'll be a long video here, but I want to do all the classes. Some of them I want to win on. Mage. Who would Mage? Oh, we saw Mage. Mage was... Was that Goth? No, was that Noth the Playbringer? Was that Mage? I think so.
What the opponent?
Oh,
the
curator's
curator versus Skelosaurus Hex.
Do not touch the displays.
Okay. Loot order is not bad. Better not get like a 9 cost minion. Okay. It's not so bad. Load 2. I've no mana next turn. Give me a card. Give me a card. Thank you. That's a good one. A good draw to get Chillmaw. Corbus Cobra's fine. Zero cost card for his. That's a fair trade in my book. Interesting. Thank you. Finley was not what I expected, but sure, why not? Not super great.
For Nomrega!
Potion of Madness. Okay. Losing taunt may have been good, may have been bad. It's hard to say. Random drain, I got a one drop, I'm sure. Oh, I don't have any spells, but that's kind of cool. Oh, unfair. Two Curse of Refines.
Oh, someone drew poorly.
Health left. Kribble, what do I do? Well, next turn I can summon a demon and a mech. And a panther.
Target acquired.
It's not too good for him. Probably okay for him. Spell would sure be nifty. Yeah, this guy sucks. She kind of is not good either.
I am the blade of
actually, no, I have dooms.
Touch the displays.
Handle it!
Hey, you!
Boom! What a comeback! Alright, last class. Wrap this video up with a priest. Who would priest be? Who haven't we seen? Huh. I thought for sure I had seen Noth the Playbringer to go with Gothic the Harvester, but I could be wrong. This is a really, I'd say it's a pretty good brawl to play for completing class count quests. Kirby, are you having a bath in my lap? Is that where baths happen? Is that where baths happen? What? What? Okay.
Gothic the Harvester versus
the power of the tide will consume you.
My minions never truly die.
Okay. And I don't take the penalty because he'll be swapped to something else. Oh, boo. What you got, Naga? You got nada for a Naga. You are seriously, you gotta be kidding me.
Bring out your dead.
You love my new recipe.
Another corruption. Ow. Ow. You have a weapon?
None may steal our secrets.
Classes. Oh, pretty good brawl. I went, played two extras, so I played 11 games. 6 for 11, not bad, not bad. Good luck out there.